Dr. Rhea Williamson, who has been my sweetheart, my wife, and the mother of the most exciting children and the most wonderful grandchildren that seem to be growing all the time in all ways. Has never missed a concert with Westminster Choir in 37 years. I'm asking her if she will please come to the platform. We shall sing the benediction as our prayer of thanksgiving to every former member of the Westminster Choir for what they have made possible for each one of us, Dr. Rhea, the speaker, and this choir.